Guys, this is microgreens. Good morning. This is Highland Homestead. And this is Eva, Go-Go Mama. How are you all today? I hope you guys are doing good. I wanted to show you guys something. And this is what I do a lot of times when I'm growing things inside my house. So I wanted to show you, we have kale, cauliflower, cabbage, and Swiss chard. Now, the reason I'm showing you this is I throw seeds in here. These are the six packs. I throw seeds in here and I let them grow up. Guys, this is microgreens. You can cut these right off, all of these, and eat them right now. Okay? Or you can take one of these trays, put your brassicas on your, or put your potting soil on the bottom, put your brassica in that, and let them grow up. It is so easy to do brassicas. Okay, I will be separating all of these. I will be taking some to use as the microgreens in my salad. And then the others I will let grow and put them in each individual holder here to plant outside and put them back underneath the lights. But these grew in a day, and it's so easy to maintain them. All you have to do is water them. That's it. So I wanted to show you what I do. I just throw the seeds in here, plant them, and let it bloom up like this. Cut them for your microgreens, or I let them grow out a little bit, and I take individual stalks and I put them all into individual planter holes and the six packs. So that's your tip for today, your garden tip. As we get into our garden season, you'll see a lot more tips and tricks from Eva at Highland Homestead. So easy to plant. Try it. You'll have fun. Just even a pot. Or if you have just one of these. It's so easy, guys. So, like, subscribe, and hit that little bell. And if you want to see more of our garden, come and join me for probably once or twice a week. I will be doing a garden series and have our garden series in our garden playlist. That is it for today. From our house to yours, everyone have a good day and toodles.